killer.
You don't know why I'm crazy, think I've always had it made. Maybe I suck my babysitter's son in the shade. I ain't playing, I was played like a sex toy. Just a young boy at the tender age of 3, yes, he fucked me. My mentality destroyed and a monster was created. Also, any sense of trust was just annihilated, left me jaded. I can never see the good of things, I see the silver lining. Also, gotta turn around cause I feel someone else behind me trying to stick it in my hiney. Call him Mr. Bad Touch, he's such a bastard lying to me. He tells me that if I talk, he'll stab me for it blindly. Don't tell, you'll get in trouble, that bastard would confide in me. I'd get his stick aroused and then he would try to hide it in me. I wish I could kill him, but he's hiding. Now this rage I'm steady writing and my inner self's dividing. That's partially the reason for this remix I've been writing.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I've completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
You count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I've completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Yo, it's the thing, I've been constantly appealing to this one above the ceiling. But this realness I've been feeling and my latent need for healing to conceal what I've been wielding from when skin needs some peeling. When I'm practicing my prominence, I'm picked up for your paintings. I'm a picture-perfect problem and I'm defecating pretty in it.
No.
Can I satiate your needs? Do you salivate?
No.
Probably not with my sadism, that blatant lack of patience. It surfaced as a stain, not a halo. I'm serving something succulent to supplement the fact that I'm especially unstable. Don't laugh, this ain't a TV show that's scripted just for cable. It's my story that's been spraying in my face like a payload. Lord, take me back to that babe in a cradle so I can do it differently. Change my decisions, make my situations favorable and stable. Cause life's dishing shit to me like soup from a ladle. Label, label.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I've completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I've completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's
this
insane.
Is all a true story, I'm not saying it for attention. See, that's probably the reason that it keeps on getting mentioned. I'm so desperate for some vengeance. Got molested as a kid, like a lot of all of you. It robbed me of my grin, and it drove me to this careless. And sometimes I really wonder if that's why my name is Garrison. I'm paired within. My darkness is that heartless head that wants to see him starving like Marvin in the basement of his apartment. For 11 weeks, the whole time I'll be probing in his ass like a Martian. Baste him like a turkey, roast him and eat him, get to carving cause he hurt me. My murderous intent can be traced back to that incident. You get that if you listen with respect. In fact, all the quirks that I've developed are in spite of it. I might make you frightened, possibly triggered and ignited. Grab your pitchforks and torches, form a mob outside, then take down the pedophiles, taking a child for a ride.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I've completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet. Then you would know I've completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.